Zebra Junior Senyange, who is 68 kilograms, is among the 13 pugilists fighting for the 6 available slots for the upcoming East Africa Boxing Regional Championship, set to start on 26th this month in the Commonwealth Games that are slated for July to August this year. He's the son to the late boxing legend Zebra Senyange Senior, and has revealed that the competition for the 6 slots is tight.
Stop any excuses. I know I must make it because this is my legacy. I have to create a legacy for myself to add on to what my dad left behind for me to add on. So I'm working very hard to qualify, to be the one to go in the light middleweight category, and to represent Uganda in Tanzania and also in the UK.
Experience could be key to any selected boxer. Heading for the Commonwealth Games, however, Zebra Jr., a final year student at Chambogo University majoring in sports science, notes that if selected for this month's regional championship, it will be enough for him in Commonwealth Games.
Boxing chose me. Yeah, I was born into boxing, and then I grew to love it. So I worked myself, I worked hard, I beat up people in the ring, and I'm still beating them, and if I'm given a chance, I'll beat them in Tanzania, I'll beat them at the Commonwealth, be it at the Olympics. All it takes is hard work, determination. Yeah.
Another star on the Uganda Bombers team currently undergoing residential training in Lugogo is Gunda, 76 kilograms. He lost to David Semuju Kavuma in 2019, missing out a chance to represent Uganda at the 2021 Olympic Games in Japan. He has now reshaped to better standards as he targets to qualify for Commonwealth.
So that helps and gives us at least a way. So by me playing with Semuju, I thought I was going to meet him again. But unluckily, he's not in the Champion League. But for him, he also dropped down a bit. He went down to light middle. So he left middleweight for us. So now Shadi Musa came up to middleweight. Those are the boxers I really wanted to meet them because I know I have to challenge them. So that's me. But now they are not around. They have turned to professionals.
At the 2021 Olympic Games, Patrick Lihanda, who handles Uganda boxing team, has confessed that the team will miss former captain Shadir Musaboji.
We are trying, we are working hard with the boys, and the boys are young and they listen. And I know, to my experience, these boys are going to make wonders. And I know they'll make some medals from the Commonwealth Games. We are not targeting Tanzania because Tanzania is just a build-up, but we are targeting Commonwealth Games.
In the last 2018 Commonwealth Games held in Gold Coast, Australia, Juma Miro scooped a bronze medal for Uganda. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.